Anything you want to say?
Well, I'm glad. I am happy that people in St. Vincent are fighting for the preservation of democracy in this country. As I said all while, St. Vincent is our country, it's not anybody's plantation. And we have a right to fight for our own rights here. That's all.
Thank you.
You don't know.
That was Fitz Bramble, former goalkeeper for the St. Vincent and the Grenadines national football team. And we see the police officers behind the demonstrators. Yeah.
Continuing our protest against the state of affairs that has been happening in St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Something that we think has become the norm of the day. And it would appear as though there's duplicity with respect to justice. One justice for a set of purposes in society and another set of justice for other people. So what we're actually asking for is justice for all in St. Vincent and the Grenadines. And quite simply put, justice, if not now, when? If not Mr. John, then who?
Thank you very much. Now we see the parliamentary opposition leader addressing the people.
We are here today to stand up for democracy, to tell the whole that it's not business as usual. We were coming to stand up and
I'm going to go to the house.
is if all of us stand up and hold
it. You all police force, come on.
It is all.
You all police force, come on.
And only we are standing up. No injustice for some of this country and none for the other. No injustice for some of this country and none for the rest. The people must remain manifest. When the last election, the people voted for change, for one thing, our system of government didn't allow it. The majority of the people voted against the election round. Let them understand that, so we should never surrender and feel that somehow we have to kill for American law. We have to stand up and fight for our rights. And we will do it in a way that demonstrates that we are serious, that we are committed. That you want to see better for all of us. All the people who stand up on a soapbox and praise them. None of them are responsible for the people who are standing. Because you're putting yourselves on the line. You are standing. So, in time, they will come. Because you're committed. And I want to thank you so much for
no justice, no peace, no peace, no justice.
There are more people falling in this country today than there were 10 years ago.
Cheers, eh?
Hopefully,
we should get more of our time.
We need our economy. People come to see in their office. Tears come to eyes.